Hello everyone, Darrell Handwerker, holistic family nurse practitioner. I want to speak for a moment today how important body composition testing is. In the old days, we used to use calipers, and they were somewhat okay to tell us the body fat, but it was only the subcutaneous fat. What we're looking for is the fat that surrounds the organs, the visceral fat, because this is really where the health problems are coming in, is the fat that surrounds the organs. So we use a very advanced body composition device that can tell us the amount of muscle to the tenth of a pound, the amount of fat, and also the amount of water within the cell to see if a person is truly hydrated. In other words, you could be drinking all the water that you're supposed to, but if it's not getting within the cell, and how that happens is through electrolytes and antioxidants. Really, a good cell membrane, which is using a lot of electrical conduction, is allowing water to stay within the cell. So I'm very excited that we use this very advanced body composition on each one of our patients so they know that our plan with nutrition and diet and nutrients is working. Are they maintaining their muscle mass or gaining muscle? Are they actually losing the visceral fat? And is the water going within the cell? Because we're giving them electrolytes, so they know that their health is improving. This is the best measurement. Body composition that is accurate can really help you gauge whether your program that you're on is healthy and that it's working. Everyone have a great healthy day.